Coloring sugar cubes is a very common idea, and people are coming up with new ideas all the time. I just thought it would be a good Christmas idea to send to people who love their tea to put some Christmas sugar cubes together, colorize their Christmas. And as you can see, people do these in all colors and in all forms. So, coloring sugar cubes is a very common idea. And people are coming up with new ideas all the time. And once again, as you can see here, colored sugar cubes, fun and simple, party idea. So it's a idea that has come through before, and many people use it. Okay, one idea I have come up with as a possible Christmas present for somebody who likes tea, to send them some tea along with some food coloring sugar cubes. Yeah, you can make them green and red, and send some of these sugar cubes and colorize and color up the season a little bit more for these people. Now, depending on how much you want to colorize the season, depends on how many of these drops of food coloring you want to put in here. So, one would be a microdose, just like that. And if you want to color up the season a little more, two. And then three drops. There you go. Merry Christmas. Of course, we can come up with some other ideas. As you can see here, after you colorize the sugar cubes in red or green, you could also add these other touches to the cubes, as you can see here. All right, have a very happy, colorful, Merry Christmas!